At the NIH, we're all about research. I mean, our mission is supporting, you know, biomedical research, and that includes everything along a spectrum from very basic discovery all the way up to how we turn those discoveries into health. And so our goal here is to really keep pushing the envelope with state-of-the-art, really cutting-edge research. We can identify patients when they become sick, and we can identify areas that we can provide various interventions, whether it's pharmacological, behavioral, or other types of things like rehabilitation, and we can provide a better quality of life for an extended period of time. Advocacy is critically important. We need to make the public aware of why this is so important to not only individual health, but public health. And the education has two components as we see it. One is just tell the public what we know and what we don't know, and help them make educated decisions about their life, their behaviors, their health. That's one thing, but we also have sort of an obligation to the healthcare community, the providers, to say what works, what can we offer to you as a tool for you to use with your patients that come in and present with symptoms that are related to COPD.